Know more about how to clear an E16 error code. If you have paid your full DStv account and you see an E16 error message, simply SMS the word RESET followed by your DStv smart card number to 4333. Please remember when making your payment or sending the SMS to keep your smart card inserted and your decoder switched on, or your decoder will be unable to receive the RESET command. DStv, so much more convenient.